to the people, spread it across the country.
Back to the people, spread it across.